Good morning, guys. Jason Pasco Hernando. All right, we're back out here at the Palmetto job. You guys saw the video where I'd taken out a bunch of palmettos over here. It was I think in high speed. And I actually came back and did the front over there. I actually didn't come back, but he wanted me to go ahead and do it while I was here. So I went ahead and knocked out the front area over here. But we are back for the rest of the whole yard. So we have a ton to do. It's about a half acre. Most of them are around the edges, except for this area back here. It's super thick, tons and tons back here. We're gonna be taking out all the palmettos and maybe some of the smaller trees. I'm not doing anything with the pines. They have someone coming in here and getting those for to be taken to a mill. So we're going to be going all back through here, all back through here, and then we got to go through the backyard, all down through here, and then around back down that side and down the side of the other side of his yard over there. The fence line is right here in this little opening right here. That's the fence line. So we got all these. We got the dump trailer and the mini again. I think this time, instead of putting you guys outside, I'll go ahead and put you in the cab in the mini. Do something a little different on this video. All this stuff here, he's burning all this stuff. In the last video, you might have saw at the end, I dug him a fire pit right here so he could burn some of this. That way I didn't have to haul it off. It saved him a little bit of money. Probably do the same thing with some of the smaller trees that I take down. I'll go ahead and pile those up and he can burn those. And I'll stick to just hauling these palmettos out of here that are more difficult to burn. All that stuff I'm gonna bring back to my house. I have a huge hole. You've probably seen it in other videos, and I do some pretty big burns at my house. So we're gonna go ahead and start today. Should probably only take, I don't know, 2 or 3 days to do the whole thing. I'm gonna start on this corner here, and then I'm just gonna start kind of working my way back. I need to get an area made for, I gotta get an area opened up to where I can get the dump trailer back here so I can load it. Right now, it's gonna be kind of difficult. So, all right, well, let me get everything unloaded and I'll get you guys in the cab and we'll get started. All right, hope you guys can see all right. We're gonna try this view in the mini. I don't have as much room in this machine as I do the big one, but we'll give it a shot. Let's get started over here. So these palmetto bushes, they have like almost like they kind of grow on the ground, kind of like a vine. If you just cut them, like some of you guys might be like, oh, you know, why don't you bring the mulcher in here? Well, first of all, the mulcher won't mulch these. It'll just immediately, the head will get jammed up on it immediately. It won't mulch these. But even if it did, they would grow back very fast. Probably within a couple of weeks, they would be coming out of the ground. And they're very hard to kill with chemicals, too. So you basically have one choice, and that's to pull them out of the ground. They can be a little bit of a nightmare. Some of them are, some of them aren't. This style that he's got isn't too bad. You just have to get all these little bulbs out. See the prime of this one here.
stuff out of the ground. If you get those out, then you're good to go. And then you plant some grass, and you should be good. As long as you maintain it, don't just let it sit, the odds are they will not return. Like I said, all these palmetto bushes, I'm gonna haul these off because the fires that I have at my place are immensely larger and hotter, so these are a lot easier to burn. You have a very large fire, large as in the size of a house large, than it is. You could probably burn these if you had a smaller fire, but you'd have to do it one at a time. They're very wet, so it takes forever for these to burn. It would take the rest of his life to burn these. As many as I'm pulling out here. So we're going to go ahead and haul these off. And then the brush and some of these smaller trees and stuff that I plan on pulling out of the ground, they will stay. Right now, I'm just trying to clear enough of a spot so I can get my dump trailer in here. Because right now, I don't even have an area where I can load some stuff out. To make an area so we can fill the dump. Thank you. this area where we're at is actually very, it's a lowland, very, very lowland. It's a flood zone, the whole, it's a very big neighborhood, probably 5-6 square miles, and it was all built in flood zone. I don't know why they built here, but I guess they build everywhere now. This place, when it rains, you don't want to be here. It's very low, which is why you see some of the, there's a lot of palmettos here, which is kind of indicative to swampy areas. So, and they're everywhere. Every house, they're over there, they're over here, there's just, there's palmettos everywhere. So, to show that this is a very swampy area. But they built here, so it is what it is. noticed, I don't know if you noticed in my other videos or not, but the windows in the Mini were not tinted. I don't know if I already mentioned this or not. And they are now. So I got the air conditioning in this thing is pretty good. But here in Florida, when it's really hot and it's summertime, and the Mini being 90% window, it can get a little warm in here. So I went ahead and had the windows tinted probably about a week ago or so. I got 5% on the sides, ceramic, and 24 on the front window. And to be honest with you, it's already a huge difference. All right, so we got the dump trailer over here. So let's go ahead and get this thing loaded. I'm liking these big ones, man. They're easy to smaller ground ones. Going for a ride there. That one was in the ground.
right, guys, this is the end of day one. Trailer's loaded. Here's this whole side. We got everything done on this whole side of the property. I went ahead and went back. You rode with me for a little bit back there, but went ahead and just grubbed out all the palmetto bushes. They're just in piles back there. There's two big piles, probably one load, I'm guessing, in my trailer. And then this whole side here will be done. And then we will have to continue along the backyard and then around the side.